Anna Dugger returns to Instagram after two-year hiatus and fans have feelings about it. She's back. Anna Dugger has been MIA on Instagram since February 15, 2016, but now, 2 years later, she's finally active again, and fans are living for the family updates. The return came with little fanfare and no acknowledgement of the time she spent away. Usually my boys are playing with blocks, Hot Wheels, and Nerf guns. Sometimes they decide to get creative toys, stack them and then snack them, she wrote as the caption on a photo of sons Michael and Marcus playing with clementines. While the vast majority of fans were thrilled to see Anna return and hoped more pictures would follow, others, of course, had complaints. "That's so cute, I just think the feet don't belong on the counters," said one fan. Another agreed that the kid shouldn't be where food is prepared, saying, "Sitting on the countertop, boys will be boys." Of course, someone was bound to take the opportunity to slam Anna for staying with disgraced husband Josh Dugger. "Have you finally realized that there is no hope for cheaters and especially molesters, incestuous molestation at that? Glad you have your children, but please move on, and don't bring any more into the world with your sick hopefully soon-to-be ex-husband. He tried to ruin you. I hope you are strong and independent and relying on God, but not in the submissive woman way." But the biggest complaint was the fact that fans haven't seen much of their five kids in the last few years. "Have missed updates on your family, especially the kids," wrote a supporter. "Spam us like crazy with photos of the kids. We have missed a lot over the last couple years." "We hope she does." Anna returned to Twitter just 1 month earlier and quickly remembered why she left. Hopefully, her experience on Instagram is better. Let us know what you think in the comments section below.